Tonight we're going to try to set up the bedroom tree and see how far we get into this without an interruption. This is the Best Choice Products tree. I don't know what the model number is. I'll put it in the description box so anybody reads. Anyways, it's got to fit here enough so that it doesn't, you know, protrude into the walkway or interfere with that plant. So we'll see what happens. The lighting isn't the greatest in here. Let's see if I can adjust the exposure. Try to get the exposure for a dark spot. I guess that's as bright as it's gonna get. Like these aren't on there too well, so I may have to be doing some gluing. Let's try and get better lighting in here. I guess that's better. I'll go with that for now. It's not great, but it's not gonna be. here. Branches are pretty full. It's not bad. Dag on scam calls all the time. Can't get up and down the phone, it's always ringing. Thank you. Okay, it's up. Good height on the ceiling. And it's very, very full. For the price paid, I'm quite impressed. You know, pine cones aren't super realistic because they kind of float out in the middle of nowhere. They should be attached to a branch, but, you know, not bad. Even with the top where I usually crumb out, it still looks pretty good. So that's nice. I hated to get rid of the other tree just because it's been around for so long, but if too many needles was falling off, this looks much better. Yeah, it is bigger than I thought it was going to be, so let's see how it fits into place. There is enough space to walk by here. It's not great, but it'll suffice. I don't think it's any wider than the other tree was. This lost its place off to put this in the other room. Well, here it is. I have to get some whites on it now. That'll be a second video.